I got a request today by a YouTuber, Alex That 200. All one word, 200 is in digits. For me to do a reaction to Super Mario Brothers Z. So, the name alone piques my interest. I mean, it just offhand sounds like it combines two of my all-time favorite stories, you know, Super Mario Brothers and Dragon Ball Z. But I don't know. I don't know. Why not? So, we're going to check this out, episode 1. It's called Bowser's Return. So, let's get into this. React. I was going to say that looked like Earthworm Jim. Saying. Mario. Yes. What was that? Some kind of shiny rock. No one else is here. It's Mecha Sonic. That's the one from the Woman in Melee. Kicks Bowser Jr.'s ass. It's just a Goomba, man. Step on it. Oh my god, overkill. So much overkill. So much overkill. Oh. Unnecessary. Mario Kart, okay. Thank you.
Whoa.
How did you know I was here to kidnap the princess?
What did you do?
They knew just where to stop, because I'm stuck on that cliffhanger. I gotta know what happens. Does Bowser beat the living shit out of Mario? Because honestly, without mega super power-ups all over the place and stuff, well, yeah, Bowser would eat Mario. Mecha Sonic? Does he come in? That's so cool. I'm glad that Alex that 200 asked me to check this out, because I might never have come across this otherwise. And I think it's pretty well done. By Nintendo 64 Movies. Or at least this is. Alvin Earthworm Deviant Art. I'm stoked about this. I want to see more. Tell me what you think. Do you want to see more of that Super Mario Bros. Z in the comments below? Bump it or dump it. Like, share, and subscribe.
Peace!